I predict in our near future, every important decision mankind makes will be informed by a cognitive system, and our lives in the world will actually be better off for it.
The importance of data science to Northwestern is actually visible in many ways. This is really an exciting time to be at Northwestern in this area.
It's actually in the kind of engineering and the applications of data science that we're beginning to understand part of what makes us human.
Many places are struggling with this large data set of electronic medical records, but having the ability to actually go in the records and extract out useful information through natural language processing is something we can uniquely do at Northwestern.
Everybody realizes how important data science is going to be to the future. I think that everybody from the Board of Trustees level all the way to undergraduate students. The collaborative nature of things at Northwestern is what is enabling all these transformations and making us all feel like something good is going to happen.
Here we are. This is Quest, the main high-performance computing facility at Northwestern, which in the last 5 to 6 years has actually transformed and changed the game for computational research in science and engineering at Northwestern.
What we do here at Northwestern as part of the LIGO collaboration is actually all focused on data analysis and on simulations. It's been very important for us to have access to this computing cluster and be able to run the biggest simulations that we can in order to understand the binary black holes that LIGO was looking for.
Northwestern is leading the way in the Chicago area and actually nationally in terms of trying to aggregate data about patients from the electronic health records. You can look at millions of hospitalizations and millions of different individuals, and this will actually enable you to start asking important health-related questions.
So across the country, there have been a couple of large-scale efforts towards looking at genetic information across individuals and populations. But what Northwestern can really bring to that is a really unique combination of large amounts of patient material and information and large amounts of genetic capabilities, as well as combining that with some high-performance computing. And so we think this combination will really allow us to advance data sciences so that we can make this information meaningful in the lives of many people, including the people that come to Northwestern for care.
Data science is going to affect pretty much every discipline. Technology is making available to scholars much more information than they used to have, and that will require them to learn new approaches and new techniques to take advantage of that. And if they don't, they will fall behind. And our approach at Northwestern is to enable scholars from different disciplines to make that jump.
I think this is all very exciting for the humanities. These machines are actually bringing us back together. If you just take something like cognitive science right here at Northwestern University, the faculty in this program, they're in the Weinberg College of Arts and Science, but they're also in the engineering school. And that's very significant because here you have a program of study that is using computational modeling, that is, they're using machines, trying to think about how machines process information, to understand and to study the way human brains process information. They're doing that together. In other words, I think this is one clear example of how all of the dividing of knowledge that we've been doing over the past couple of hundred years is actually getting undone and coming back together and bringing us a renewed appreciation for a unified approach to trying to understand what it is that we're doing when we're experiencing our humanity.
One of the papers that I had that I feel the most proud of is a study with Brian Uzzi, who's a sociologist at Kellogg.
As a sociologist, one of the things that I study is human creativity. The thing that Luis and I worked on were the teams that make up Broadway musicals, and what combinations of actors and creative artists wind up producing the best Broadway musicals. Some human creativity comes from people who are born as geniuses of creativity, but most human creativity is really an import-export business of ideas. You take ideas that are well known in one area and you bring them over into a new area where they're suddenly seen as invention. So one of the great things about collaborating with people who are outside your point of view or your discipline is they have ideas that work really well in their area where you could bring them into your area and suddenly you have invention.
Northwestern is a leader in this new area of material genomics. This is an area in which data science is coming in and hopefully will transform the field. And this is wonderful because it's actually connecting two areas of strength at Northwestern. So material science and engineering is an area in which we are tops in the world, and now we are starting to move in this direction, and there is a new institute, CHIMAT, that is placing us at the top of the pile in this area.
We use this software so we can predict new materials that can be used in future industry applications, such as aircraft landing gear steels or automobile high-strength steels.
Northwestern as a university is trying to get these potentially brilliant kids that are very smart, but we now we have to kind of open them up. If they open up, they can be more creative. They can find different, unusual collaborators that maybe will spark a discovery. One of the collaborative activities that was the most fun was a collaboration called Data as Art, and it was a collaboration between engineers and faculty at the Art Institute. And groups of students that came both from Northwestern and from the School of the Art Institute thought about ways in which you could visualize that data to communicate insight. And it was just, you know, the coolest thing ever. And you know, this is the kind of thing that collaboration enables.